Your health will depend on the type of food you eat. Make these good habits to achieve health and to lose fat naturally. Portion size. Be aware of the portion size while eating at home or outside. Eat till you are 3/4 full at each supper. Healthy food choices. Focus chiefly on eating raw vegetables, fruits, sautéed vegetables, servings of mixed greens, soups, natural products, and entire grain nourishment arrangements. Settle on skim drain items and keep the fat admission low. Smart dining out. When wanting to eat out, eat a little segment of nourishment at home so as to prevent yourself from gorging. Settle on reasonable decisions when eating out. Decide on servings of mixed greens, soups, pasta, thin outside layer pizzas, and prepared, flame broiled, simmered, gently cooked nourishment. Try not to dither to get it adjusted your direction. Screen the weight and fat rate each week, and draw up a record. Meal timing. Eat little meals each 2 to 3 hours, and eat gradually. Appetizers. It is essential to take soups and plates of mixed greens before a supper. Aside from helping one get thinner, these additionally give fiber, vitamins, and minerals, which enhance real capacities, include energy, make one feel more youthful, and keep up a sound stomach-related framework. Refreshments like buttermilk, green tea, lime juice, organic product juice, vegetable soups, and pulses soups can be had in the middle of to avoid over-the-top craving amid the primary suppers. Food diary. Keep up an eating routine journal. Measure the nourishment for a couple of days and make a note of it. Make a note of the activity plan as well. Water. Sipping some water, refreshments with the supper is a decent approach to accomplish the impression of totality so one can quit eating when 3/4 full. Exercise. Exercise intentionally for 30 minutes regular.
If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel for more tips. Thank you.